We are Operation Sauce Over. We are a hot sauce based company, and we like to give back to our military and our country in general. Our slogan is, if you ain't got sauce, then you lost. Because we all really like sauce. We think it's good on almost anything. I mean, people eat it on like eggs and stuff like that. So it's great on everything. You know, you can go on Twitter real quick, you know, OpSauce3. So how we came to becoming, you know, a hot sauce company and giving back to the military is all four of us have some type of past in the military. Our family, veterans, my brother's in the military right now, he's in the Marine Corps. Tony's has grandparents in the military, veterans. Skaggs has grandparents in the military. Bradley has grandparents in the military. We all know how important veterans are to our country. So we make a new type of hot sauce for everybody. We get 5% back to helping vets and 25% back on limited time sauces, going straight back to our Navy, Army, Air Force, Marine Corps, whatever it may be. And we keep it a variety. We don't just stay like a buffalo sauce, a chipotle sauce. We keep it a variety. We have almost 8 or 9 different sauces and more to come, obviously, as we get more in depth within the company. And, you know,
So our competitors, we have Tabasco, Frank's Red Hot, and Cholula, and a lot more. Tabasco is a very well-known company, but most of their sales, 40%, come overseas. While we're more of a United States area-based product, and they don't really give back to the community as we do. Like we said, 5% goes straight to the Marines and all the other corps. And Frank's been down 23% of their sales in the last 3 years, which means they're not on the rise, they're on the downfall.
So where you can buy our sauce is our website at www.opsauce.com. And it'll be at stores at Sam's Club in Tabasco, and we'll ship from a warehouse in Las Vegas.
So our price, we do each bottle will cost around like $6 for a 16-ounce bottle. Then we have our limited edition bottles like the Army, Marine, like Navy, all that, and those will be $12. And we want our best for like the veterans and PTSD care. And we also will be doing like crazy deals, like the buy two get one free or like 2 half off or just good deals.
Our sauces. We like to keep it based on our military. We got Sweet Private, First Class Tangy, Lance Corporal Honey Mustard, Corporal Bourbon, Sergeant Garlic Parmesan, Lieutenant Buffalo, General Chili Pepper, and Master and Chief Carolina Reaper. This is one of the most spicy sauces in the country, considering it is, you know, based on our president and the leader of our country. That's why we like to keep it with the Carolina Reaper, which is the hottest pepper in the world. We are natural ingredients. We don't use chemicals, added preservatives. We like to get our stuff straight from Mexico because Mexico is, you know, the hottest pepper. You know, they make their stuff the best out of any country or state or whatever. And the natural ingredient just helps a lot with the spiciness of our sauce, the naturalness of our sauce. It just helps out a lot with the taste and helping you, I don't know, like sauce. Now, this is one of our major, we take PTSD very, very to heart, because 70% of people, and that's just not talking military, that's talking everyone in this room, 70% of the people in this room might, when they turn adults, might get PTSD, which is a terrible thing to go through. 30% of them will develop PTSD. So 70% will encounter a traumatic event, and 30% of them will develop a stress disorder. More than 300,000 soldiers from Iraq and Afghanistan in 2014 came home with some sort of PTSD. Chris Kyle, one of the greatest snipers in American history, he was actually killed by a Marine Corps, a Marine who suffered from PTSD. And that's sad, because we have American hero getting, you know, killed by someone who was scarred for life from the war. So we take that to heart, and we want to give back, you know, because we don't want to see, like, an American hero just dying by some disorder. That hurts a lot. It should hurt everyone in the room.
So our veterans in 2014, 41,000 were predicted to be homeless, which that takes up, you might not think a lot, but it takes up 8%. You guys might not think 8% is a, you think a small amount, but 8% are all veterans. That's our heroes. They're going out there fighting for us. We don't want them to be homeless. You want them to have nice homes for what they're doing for us. Wounded Warriors say that number's increased by 23%. 23. That's a lot. Who we look to sell to? Our perfect customer is a family who loves a good old-fashioned hot sauce. Person understands how much veterans mean to everybody, how much they mean to our country. Even the vets themselves. And anyone in general who just loves hot sauce like we do, whoever has that burning passion.
We love it. So that's it. Is there any questions? And thank you for listening.
Bob, you want to pause it?
Yeah.